Perhaps the most famous member of the Medici family was Lorenzo de' Medici, also known as Lorenzo the Magnificent. He was a great patron of the arts and was responsible for commissioning some of the greatest works of the Renaissance. He was also a skilled politician and diplomat, and played a key role in shaping the political landscape of Italy.